Hey guys, this is Mayank Chaudhary, your Gyani Buddy for today. So, today I am going to tell you something very interesting, which is Hacktoberfest. This is for all the novice coders out there who are just starting to know about the basics of code. So, this is an exciting opportunity for all of us to gain a free t-shirt from DigitalOcean. So, how will you get this free t-shirt? You just have to create 4 pull requests on GitHub. Well, first of all, here's the website for the Hacktoberfest. All you have to do is you have to log into this and it will connect it with your GitHub ID, and it will be just you have to fill some details about yourself like email address and all, and you are done. So creating a pull request on the GitHub is very easy. Let us see how. So on my GitHub ID, I will go to Gyani Buddy. And here's the Gyani Buddy users, and this is the GitHub ID of Gyani Buddy educational community. So I will go to the repositories, and here you can contribute to any of the repositories you want. You can upload your assignments, your code, your experiments that you conduct in the college, etc. So since I am from Somaya, I will contribute to the Somaya University repository. And in the Somaya University repository, first I will fork this to my own GitHub account so that it will create my version of this repository. It might take a few seconds. So after it is done, it will create my version of this repository, and I will clone it to my desktop. So I hope you all know what is Git Bash. So I will just use Git Bash over here on my desktop. I will just use Git Bash and Git clone, and I will just paste the link from this, and it will clone it to my own system. So after it is done, you can see here's the repository. So these are the contents of the repository, and now I have to make a contribution. So what I will do is I will first go to my respective branch, respective year, and the subject in which I will have to contribute. So here's the subject, and I will so here's the code. Here's my 2 files of code. So I will copy this and I will just paste this in the repository, and after I have pasted, I will go to the contributors tab and I will edit the contributors list. I will add my name to this as mentioned in the format, and after I am done with that, I will just save it and I will close it. And after this is done, what I will do is I will just add this to the GitHub. So how will I do it? I will just do git add dot so that it will add all the files on the GitHub, then git commit along with a message that is classful and classless addressing added. So as you can see here, 2 files have changed and 78 insertions have been performed. And after this has been done, I will just push it to git push origin master, and tada, I am done. So I will just refresh this page, and after refreshing the page, just a second. After refreshing the page, it will show your commits here. And after this has been done, I will create a pull request. And after creating a pull request, my job is done. So this is how a pull request is created. But there are some rules, obviously. Make sure you contribute to some legit code and not just add something in the readme or just correct a spelling or add some spacings or add a sentence. No, that is not the motto of the open source community. So you have to actually add something substantial to the code. You have to add something which adds value. Also, before you start contributing, you should read the rules mentioned on the Hacktober Fest, which includes the FAQs and the do's and the don'ts of the Hacktober Fest. Besides that, you should also read the Gyanibadi repo's readme so that your pull request is accepted by our Gyanibadis. One last important thing to note down is that Hacktober Fest considers the contribution from only those repositories which have Hacktober Fest written in their topics, and Gyanibadi repository has Hacktober Fest mentioned in them. So while you can contribute to any other repository, you will have to see that Hacktober Fest is mentioned in their topics. Also, you need some good coding experience to contribute to other repositories. But here on Gyanibadi, you can contribute to the repository with your coding assignments, code, etc., which is something all of you have. So this was all about Hacktober Fest and how to contribute to it. This is an amazing opportunity for everyone, and make sure you get your free t-shirts. Thank you.